Hello everyone, Devin Lionheart. And I'm trying to get into the overall Kaiba Cup this year. Or well, this time. Trying to do better than last time. Didn't even get past the first round, so let's hope I get some luck. Now I'm gonna do these for a little while. Please enjoy. You know, my dueling style.
Of course I miss him. Very duel!
My turn. All right, so first we're gonna play Magician's Rod in attack mode. Let's see here.
I activate my monster's effect.
I ain't got much to talk about. Well, on the poll, somebody voted, hey, Duel Links, so why not Duel Links when I'm doing it on the fly?
Magical circle.
At the Dark Magician. And I am aware that Eternal Soul has been added. So, of course, I got it in this build, at least one of them. And I think I am my target.
Falling into my trap. You just don't realize it yet.
My
turn.
Oh, you little cinnamon bun, tell me more. Ironside. Someone is a Transformers fan. It's Ironhide, not side, but who is their own?
Draw.
I can see the flair for the dramatics with his field, literally his fire thing. Definitely going for an Ironhide look there. An old one. But still, I give credits when credit's due. Kind of got more of that kickback style. Or knockback, I forget. One in Transformers Prime. Okay, he's thinking.
No one does that these days.
Exactly. Nobody thinks these days. They just go with what they know. They go with the flow, come on.
Come out! I special
oh boy! He's bringing out the big boy.
I activate an equip spell.
This is gonna hurt.
Let's battle. It's time for...
Why is that card in Duel Links? God dang. I got my butt handed to me. And this is happening again since last week. Second loss. Guess I lost one earlier. It's like the monsters are against me today. Jeez. And I am eating a burger and fries. Look to myself. Well, yet again, ladies out there, if you're looking for a good man that can cook you a good meal, I'm your guy. But nonetheless, let's see here. Of course you do.
I activate my monster's effect.
Oh, somebody's going with drill dozers.
I special summon a monster.
No, it's a train deck. Maybe both? They are known to work together in the actual card game.
Come on.
Yet to see it in the actual game. Oh, going for that knucklehead Link monster, okay. Double-headed angler or knuckle.
I activate my monster's effect.
Hmm. Discard one. The revive one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's what I like to see. Finally, something good. Here, discard one to draw one. Monster Reborn.
Monster Reborn. Come on, Chocolate Magician Girl.
Activate again. And if anything, set that face down. Enter battle phase. Why not?
Battle.
Attack from that way.
I'll get you back for that. Go,
sure you will. Oh, and what the blue-haired little angel gonna do to me?
That ends my turn.
I'm going all out today. My turn. I draw.
Come on, hit me with your best shot. What's the pretty little girl gonna do to me?
I activate my monster's effect.
Oh boy.
Here I go.
Here's trouble.
I summon a monster. I activate my monster's effect. Come on. I special summon a monster. I activate my monster's effect.
Okay.
I activate my monster's effect.
Oh, that's adorable.
Appear. I summon a monster.
Now this. Next year I have 3,000 attack.
Go get him! I'm gonna attack!
Yeah, I wasn't born. Out.
I activate my monster's effect.
Better summon something that can save my banana. got an idea. It's a stupid one, but it just might work.
I'm setting a call.
Next, they're gonna give me some heals. Go in battle phase and do a little damage. And I'll activate this.
I activate my continuous trap, Eternal Soul.
Ooh, magicians are so overpowered at times. You gotta love it. Sorry, love. Ain't no cavalry for you.
Appear! I build the overlay network.
Oh, geez. Okay, this is where I screwed up.
I activate my monster's effect.
It's not over.
Is that the best you got? For me, it's the world to, for me, it's just Tuesday. You're gonna need much bigger guns.
I activate my monster's effect.
Did I get him?
Let's battle. This is gonna be the final.
Ow! Oh, Jesus Christ, I just got cow mangled by a goddamn train deck. Maybe I need to switch up ideas. Or decks. I'm getting my keister handed to me. Speaking of keisters. There is something I need to talk about with y'all folks. So, you know, like that video where I totally lost my cool and did another face reveal? Yeah, that wasn't a good day for me. I have to say that is a dark day in Yu-Gi-Oh! History. We lost someone special in the community. And now somebody's crying. I would have to say legally sexual assault. Now, because of this, some YouTubers have decided to attack Jared when he's no longer online. And it certainly shows the unique type of people online we have in this community.
I will fight to overcome duel.
I would like to say that this so-called victim is not showing the same unique conditions as other rape victims. Or, wait a minute, I should say sexually assaulted victims. I have two friends that have gone through that. And obviously, it does show that there's usually changes in their lifestyles or behaviors after such an incident. Jared had those conditions. He was a guy that was trying to become a girl, showing that some sexual assault has happened to him in that person's life. Or Jared the duelist's life. I'd rather use a non gender neutral phrase for Jared, because it is definitely a travesty. Of what happened to young Jared. And the person that is responsible for this atrocity is probably the one that is crying right now. Do I believe that fully? Probably not. But at the same time, it can't be helped that Jared does have the overall scars of being sexually assaulted.
Now, I activate a face down card. My trap activates.
Now, am I willing to stick on Jared's case? I have tried to plead with Konami, of all things. But Konami themselves are unresponsive to the situation.
Let us battle. Here I go.
Now's the time.
My monster attacks.
I activate an equip spell.
It's because Konami's overall feel for their business. And that's not what I meant to go for. No big deal, I'll just summon back there.
Black metal dragon!
My turn comes to an end.
My turn! I draw!
Konami's overall feel on these cases certainly shows their feelings of abandonment to the community.
It's my turn.
I end my turn.
I am sorry I am talking in such a sluggish manner. I have dealt with these unique problems
Monster Reborn
for over 7 years in this community of 9 years a part of it. I do not care for Konami's unique tactics of ignoring their community.
Check this set card. I activate.
But to them, we are nothing more than parasites feeding off of their product. It definitely shows Konami is willing to throw us under the bridge so they can have their golden boys go unpunished. I do not care at all for these people deciding it's funny to attack YouTubers that have left the platform. Especially the one they had so much passion for. Rather they left it on their own accord or by YouTube's unique choice.
Battle. Archfiend Black Skull Dragon.
I just hate to see a community
Archfiend
attacking
Black
each other in such a heartless manner.
Red Eye may be afraid, but it can still
my
burn. I'm not giving up. I end my turn.
So, with that, that has been happening. Oh boy. I'll take away your dark position.
Rub my hand. I activate a spell.
Wait a minute. How we got a fusion for Red Eye Slash?
Very well.
Amulet Dragon. That's an interesting take on the strategy. and he's about to get a serious power boost. I'm just realizing this. Oh no! Oh, my black skull is about to be black dead.
It's my battle phase.
This is gonna hurt. But if anything,
out.
Ow! Your mama! That hurt. And according to my next video, I want to do the VTuber thing. I have been hit with a unique situation. It seems VSojo has sent me an email demanding me to cancel the project. For one, at least they did it in a nice manner. For two, and the manner in which they sent it in, regarding me trying to steal their unique fans, I was not trying to do. I was trying to come up with a good video for all of you humble people. VSojo, I have nothing against them, but this will definitely change my tune on VTubers as a whole. At least when it comes to their business. It seems they handle themselves quite well as a business, their main office, if they have one of those. And I can respect that. I really can't. As far as it goes, I thought about becoming a virtual YouTuber, a VTuber, if you will. But now I'm having serious questions and worries. It's telling me, screaming at me, yelling at me, saying, stay the heck away. They claim to be a not family friendly, but a friendly business for this unique entrepreneurship. But I am seriously seeing a dark side to that unique merit of truth. So as of now, I don't think I'll be coming out with a VTuber model for the sake of my own unique reasons. VSojo can be VSojo. I could really care less. They can make up all the rules they want. It just shows me it's another type of community that rather not be one to open its doors to unique individuals such as myself. I'd rather not take them off. So I did 3 rounds of Duel Links. I hope y'all understand why I think I'm going to stick with the Vector thing. And the whole Jared incident. I would like to apologize for my anger and how I lost it. I really did went off the edge. And to all my fans that saw that, the 2 people that saw the video, I'm going to be privating it for future reasons. I hope y'all understand that I meant no ill will towards VSojo, and I meant no controversy to the unique individual that is causing trouble for Yu-Gi-Oh! YouTubers or YugiTubers as a whole. I've been Devin Lionheart. Take care now. Bye-bye then. I'm outie. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And if anything, I think I'm going to keep that AMV of what I created just to myself, because like, did involve a custom art of a VTuber that I edited, but don't think it's coming out either. Take care, everyone.